Hey peeps, and welcome back to another video. So today's video is going to be a what I wear in a week or outfits of the week video, hence the title. This is going to be a very realistic, like what I wear in a week for work and stuff like that video. But yeah, I thought this video would be really great to do because I really wanted to start making more like fashion related videos. My style is evolving. I'm trying to like revamp my wardrobe type thing. So obviously like all the outfits that I put together aren't perfect, but I really like experimenting with the clothes that I do have right now. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking and dawdling and doodallying, and I'm gonna just let y'all go ahead and see the video. Hey guys, welcome to Monday's outfit of the day. Today, I don't really have nowhere to go. Well, I'm about to run like 2 or 3 errands, about to go cash my check, period. But that's pretty much all I have to do. So today's outfit is just gonna be very casual, like, and comfortable. And also it's raining outside, so I'm gonna bundle up a little bit. And then my brother and his wife are coming over later tonight, so yeah. But I'm not about to get dressed up for them. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and like get my outfit together and then blow dry my hair, and then we'll see the finished product. Scratch that. I don't have time to blow dry my hair, so I just put it up like this. Little bit of edges. So I really wanted to wear this. It's like a men's jacket, and it's actually my brother's that I stole. But it's raining, so I have to wear something with the hood. I'm gonna wear this sweater, and then this skirt that I've had for a million years. And I'm gonna just put my coat on top of that. I know it's raining, but I really do not feel like putting my clumpy boots on today. So I'm gonna wear these. And then I've got some like, chunky socks. So yeah. Okay, so here's the outfit. Oh, I lost a shoe. But yeah, it's really cute. I like it. Just for running errands, like, you know, I'm already getting hot in this, so let me get outside. But I think it's just funny because literally this whole outfit is from Walmart. This coat, Walmart. I'm pretty sure this sweater is from Walmart. Even the shirt under it is from Walmart. Okay, now the skirt is from a site called Inherit. Like I said, I've had it for a million years. The leggings are from Walmart. The socks are from H&M. And the shoes are from Walmart. So like literally only two things were purchased outside of Walmart. Walmart be having some cute stuff. Y'all better go ahead and head up there and get you one of them. Good morning. It's Tuesday, January 17th. And I look a mess. It's 9:30. So I have about an hour to get ready for work. I'm about to shape shift though, because I'm about to do my hair and skincare. And then I'm going to be back to show you guys what I'm going to wear today. Roll clip. Boom! I'm all done with my hair. My edges don't look as cute today because of the way that I did my puff, but it's okay. Okay, first things first, and the main part of our outfit is this cute sweater. Little button up. Okay, I don't wear it that much, and I haven't worn it to work yet, so I was like, oh, that'd be cute to wear. I got this cute little thing from Target. This skirt, it's cute. It has like a belt that comes with it, and like you can tie it in a bow. Yeah, this is the belt. I just think that the sweater is gonna look really cute with like a dark wash jean skirt. Also, I did not mention, but I got this skirt. I think from the brand Inherit. And then I'm gonna just put this like white t-shirt under it. And then this is from ASOS. Yeah, because that sweater is hot. So if I try to put like a turtleneck under there or something, like I'm gonna just get too hot. And it does get cold at my job, and it's still pretty rainy and cold outside. But I just don't want a chance getting too hot, because if I get too cold, I can always just put my coat on. But if I get too hot, there's no helping that. And then I'll just be miserable. And we're not gonna do that. And then I've got these cute little fuzzy socks to put on with these boots that I got from Target. So let's go ahead and put this outfit on. Shabuya roll call. Alright, I got the outfit on. It kind of looks weird with the boots, but I really don't have that many shoe options. So this is what we're rocking out with. Yeah, I think it's cute. I was really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating. Good morning. It is Wednesday, January 18th. I already did my hair, as y'all can see. Cute. I've been up and at 'em since 7:30 a.m. So it's been a nice chipper morning. So yeah, for today's attire, I think I want to go very comfortable. It's supposed to be a little warmer today, so I'm thinking to wear my black dress. But let me go ahead and show y'all what I got planned. Alright. So as I stated, I wanted to wear my black dress. This is the black dress I'm referring to. It's very long, but it's fitted. It has a cute little turtleneck, long sleeve, black, and it's just very comfortable. You know, it's just comfortable to throw on. I love dresses that are comfortable to throw on. The dress is from Shein. This is more of like a fall dress than a winter dress, but today we got fall weather. I'm gonna put the jacket on that I showed you guys on Monday. It's so cute. Like I said, it's like a shacket type feel, that fur inside. Like I said, I did steal this from my brother. It's just really cute, but it looks cute on me, so that's why you're gonna be wearing it. And then for the shoes, I love these sneaker like wedges. I know a lot of people probably don't like them, but I do. They look cute on me. They look cute with the outfits I'll be wearing. And I have very limited shoes, so if I want to be like dressy casual, these are the shoes to go for. And they're very comfortable, even though they have like a little bit of like a heel to them. Yeah, very simple. Let's get into it.
I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah. No friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking I might have caught the June blues, yeah. I wanna drown myself inside the juice, yeah, you know I.
Good morning, it is January 19th. It is Thursday, and there's some good news and there's some bad news. The good news is it is a nice day outside. The bad news is I'm finna be late for work. I gotta hurry up. Child, I woke up so late today. I was like, no. Yeah, I did my hair so quick. Speedy Gonzalez did my skincare. Speedy Gonzalez. And now I'm getting ready to show you what we're gonna put on. So this is the sweater today. This is Leve. That's how you say winter in French. I have some other like French words on there as well. Cute, haven't styled it in quite a while. And when I say quite a while, I don't think I wore this all last year. I got it in like 2021, I think, at H&M. I'm just gonna put it with this black skirt because I think putting light colors like that with black is really cute. And then I'm pretty sure I'm not allowed to be wearing these at work, but I really don't care. These very comfortable slide sandals. Just because, like I said, it's a really nice day outside. Like, that sun is shining so bright. And then I'm just gonna put these chunky white socks on with it just to add a winter feel. So let's get dressed and let's hurry up because I only got like 5 minutes at this point. Hey guys, I'm getting ready a little later than I usually would, but that's okay because your girl knows how to rush. My outfit is currently in the dryer, well, most of it anyway, so hopefully that is dry by the time I get done with my hair and my skincare, but let's go ahead and get ready. All right, I'm limited on time, so I'm gonna just go ahead and cut to the chase and get to showing you guys the clothes. We're gonna do a bit of layering. The main piece of this outfit is this skirt. Super cute, it's like double lined. You'll kind of see it a little better when I put it on, but I really love this skirt. It's from Shein. This t-shirt I'm gonna style. I love styling like t-shirts in the wintertime and like layering them. I've also had this one for a while. It's from Forever 21. Up under that, I'm either gonna put this, which you won't be able to see the wording, but I'm just doing it for the sleeves. I'm either gonna do that or my white turtleneck. And I got both of these from Shein. Now for the shoes, I've got two different options, but I was thinking to do these little like ankle boots that got like a little bit of a chunky heel on them. And I'm also gonna experiment with putting chunky socks with these. I've never done that before with any other boot besides like my traditional black boots that I wear like every day during the winter and fall. And if it doesn't work, I'm just gonna go back to my regular boot. So let's go ahead and get into this outfit and see what works. All right, so I have the outfit on and I absolutely adore it. By the way, if you hear that like ooh sound in the bag, it's my fan. I'm hot. But I forgot to show you guys the coat I'm gonna wear, this pink puffer coat from UGG. I got this for like 50% off, so I paid $50 for it instead of like 100 and something. All right, let me go ahead and show you the finished result. And it's about like almost 7:30, so I almost have to leave because I go to work at 8 o'clock on Saturdays, so it's a little bit earlier than the rest of the days. I also apologize for the lighting. I don't have no daylight today. Let's just go ahead and get into the outfit. Okay, so first is the skirt. It's like a longer skirt today. So this is like a sweat skirt material. It's really warm. It looks really good on me. And it's very comfortable. It's perfect for the winter time. And then here is this top. I love the color of it. It's like a lavender blue color, but it's more of like a fall, like sweater material. It just looks like a shirt. And then I'm just gonna put this cropped jean jacket with it. By the way, that shirt and that skirt were both thrifted, and this is from Shein. And then since that skirt is long, I'm not gonna do boots. I'm gonna do these white sneakers. They're a little beat up. I got them like 3 years ago from H&M. So let's go ahead and get into the outfit.
Ryan Little. Thank you.
So because the lighting in my room was so bad, I went ahead and took some pictures at work just so y'all could see how much homegirl popped off. Hey peeps, and welcome to the last outfit, the last day, and the last part of this video. Today, the plan is gonna kind of take a little twist and a turn because I was originally gonna go to church, but it is snowing like so bad right now, so I'm actually not gonna go. However, a good YouTuber always delivers and always gives y'all content, so that is what your girl is going to do, and I'm still gonna get ready to go absolutely nowhere. And just so y'all can see, like, I'm gonna show y'all what it looked like outside. Yeah, it's coming down. It's pretty, like, it's giving very much white Christmas, white winter. But yeah, it's coming down. All right, before I show you guys the outfit, I'm gonna tell you guys who our special guest is. Say hi. Okay, you're supposed to look right here. Yeah, say hi. Yeah, say hi. Give me a high five. Boom. This is my niece, Crystal. But anyway, yeah, I'm also gonna include her in this, and we're gonna show you her outfit of the day as well, so. So I was gonna go dressy casual. So I have like this jean skirt, really cute jean skirt, and it's really easy to like dress up. I got this from an online site called Classy Girl Boutique. And then this bad boy, really, really cute. Look at the ombre. But yeah, I got this bad boy from Walmart, believe it or not. And then I've got these boot heels. They're comfortable, they're cute, and they go with like every outfit that I put first that I wear for Sundays. For my niece, she's gonna wear her little jean jumper. I'm gonna put this long sleeve onesie underneath it. She's got some pink tights. But let's go ahead and get into these outfits for you. Guys, so you have made it to the end of this video. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I just want to say thank you so much for watching this whole video through. It was a little longer than I wanted, but hopefully it was all entertaining. I think I'm gonna start posting every Monday or Tuesday morning, so make sure you guys look out for my videos on those days. I'm actually working on my next video now, so just keep an eye on that. But yeah, I'm not gonna hold y'all too longer. Again, thank you for watching this video. Make sure you support and share. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.